Wait, okay, on page 76, put the, oh god. Okay, wait a second, I did this part wrong. What I need is something simple, just, you know, a car where it tells me what to do in English and with the Hebrew and such.
Ah! Hey Ed, guess what we've got? It's a guide to Lang to Philip. It's got the Hebrew and the English and the transliterations and pictures. You'll know where your Yad goes and your Rosh goes, which would be something completely different from this.
Oh, good.
And even best of all, it fits in your tefillin bag.
Ah, thanks, Creighton.
Enjoy.
That helps a lot.
Great.